wardrobe, get into that, get into wardrobing as opposed to using a bronzer or using something that is going to get too much color. And let's do it. You can use a bronzer if they need it. That's what I'm saying. They need it to make it. Okay, any questions? I know how much time we have. And then so we have that, we have this. What I would do is you're going to take it and you're going to press it. What I do first, though, which I love, is our virtual bead. We have something called virtual skin, which is a bead, compact, and our total coverage. I don't have it in here, yes. You see, a lot of times we have a lot of, we have something that's called bead, which will help to build skin. Okay? You can build with this and create a texture. So we have a lot that's very light. You want to add that warm first, and then add the white, and then you go into the series of there. With tattoos, I like to do this as well. Sometimes I'll take, so if you notice, if I take this and build it, and then go with what you need, it'll cover it. So I'm taking that, and I'm going to take, center it in. Sections you press, you see. So you press. So I'm pressing with the total coverage cream. I'm going to do this part right here. You see how I'm doing that there? You see that, guys? So yeah, that's covering with it. You have the lines there. I'm covering the soft.
Another thing that I like to do is just when I'm not using sponges, is use powder brushes. Because I think that they come off really soft. Again, her skin is like really beautiful, so I don't really need a lot of product really on there. But I do want it to have like that light airbrushed look. But I also want to sculpt and create the face that I want to see when this is all done.
Staring at this pimple in the center of their face. So we really want to focus on things like that and